Hello guys, today I am going to show you how to see the data and attribute table in ArcCatalog. Okay guys, so now first I have opened in ArcCatalog. This is the feature class. So I want to see the how much data is there. So what is the pipe or line or polygon type. So just click this one feature class, click here PU. So we can see the data, what type of data is there here. So here we can zoom in, we can pan, we can full extend. So now I want to zoom here. So select this one, zoom panel, zoom in. So select whatever you want, where you want select, it will zoom. So now you can want to see the this one zoom, you can zoom it. So now you want to zoom out, see this one, click this one. So zoom out. Like this we can zoom in, zoom out. So you want to see the at a time full extent, then you have to click here, see full extent, then it will show the complete data, it will full extent. Now you want to pan this one, just here select this one pan, so you can move left or right, top and bottom also. So here we can this one. Now here this one also is there, go to back, previous extent, this option in ArcMap also it is available. This one next. So like this we can view the data in ArcCatalog. We can see the identified what type of field are there, what type of value also there. So just select this one. If you select this one, so this is the feature class, what type of field is there, what type of value is there, you can see here also. Okay guys, now like this we can see the data view. So now you want to see the attribute table, what type of value is there, what type of fields is there. We want to see the complete attribute table in this feature class. So just here, see here preview, geographical graphic, just here click, see here table is showing, click table, we can see the attribute table. See objects, what type of fields is there, field names, what type of the values, we can see the here. So we can drag this left side, right side, you can see the all type of fields and values. So guys, like this we can see the attribute table. So you want to see the one more feature class, so just go to here, says just select this one, click here preview, you can see the here also data attribute table. So you can here also we can zoom in, zoom out. Like this we can data view and attribute view, we can see the here in ArcCatalog. Okay guys, thank you so much.